We're so happy to be here today. As always, we're going to take you all on a sentimental journey through time. And the theme today is passion.
Yeehaw!
We're so lucky because this is one of our passions. Our dogs are another passion. So, climb aboard. Day and age we're living in gives cause for apprehension. With speed and new invention and things like third dimension, yet we grow a trifle weary with Mr. Einstein's theory. So we must get down to earth at times, relax, remember this. song also starred in a movie called Top Hat. It's from 1935. The movie starred Fred Astaire and Ginger Rogers, and it's called Cheek to Cheek.
Thank you.
by Chuck Berry, 1958, Johnny Be Good.
Precise.
Let me call you sweetheart.
Sweetheart.
Darling.
You just asked if you could call me sweetheart. You can call me something else.
That happens.
Yes, dear.
Let me call you sweetheart. I'm in love with.
Thank you.
this next song was written by Hoagy Carmichael, 1938. It's extremely passionate, and it's called Heart and Soul. Can't get more passionate than that. My saxophone is playing the piano. Our next song is for the Passion of God.
Yay.
It was written in 1981 by Michael Card and John Thompson, and it's called El Shaddai.
Power of the name El Shaddai.
This next song was written by Bob Dylan, 1963, and it is extremely passionate on a whole different level. It's called The Times They Are A-Changin'.
Somebody who
This next song was written in 1920.
That was 100 years ago.
That's a long time ago. It starred in a movie, Funny Girl. It's called My Man. And it was originally French. But we're going to do it in English.
And you. had so much fun.
Stay safe.
See you next time.
Lots of love.